My friends are the most fakest bitches you'll ever meet. Like, just don't want to be around them. Negative energy, not there for it.
Hey guys,
I'm ready for you.
Bruh, is someone proposing? Why is there? It's a fucking.
Are you?
Man, you see them two walking? She just told her homegirl how her boyfriend got dandruff all over their pillows, fucking up the back of his shirts and everything. She said, girl, just get him some head and shoulders. She asked her girlfriend, how you give shoulders?
This girl from my high school likes to post about how she has a sugar daddy and he gets her all these nice materialistic things. Well, joke's on you, Bethany. I already have a diabetic father.
I make some quick money online taking simple surveys. You're gonna want to sign up for a site called surveyjunkie.com. You're gonna get paid to take surveys, do some simple tasks online. Now, a lot of these sites get a bad reputation, however, they actually do work and they do pay you. The problem is most people are not willing to actually take the time to do the survey to actually get paid. So if you're someone who's willing to put in a few extra minutes each day or every couple days to actually give some advice on products and services that people want to get reviews on, you know, you can actually come in here and offer your advice, offer your suggestion, offer your opinion, and get paid for it. As you earn points, as you earn rewards on the Survey Junkie site, you can then cash out to PayPal or to gift cards and actually redeem the rewards you've gotten.
Married in a Kia Soul.
Yo, that's ridiculous. You need to leave that man.
I have a serious question. How are some of y'all's coochies so small? Like, I see some of y'all wearing bathing suits and it's like this big in the front. Like, how does it fit? Where does it go? Because mine doesn't look like that.
You know why I fucking act grown? Because I pay every fucking bill in my house. I pay for them 2 cars outside my fucking house. I pay for all my shit. I pay for all my shit, okay? I pay for all my shit. I take care of everything. I'm the reason that this water runs in this house. I'm the reason that the fucking stove turned on. I'm the reason that the toaster popped, bitch.
Part 2, baby.
Oh, lag.
You first.
Get out. I ain't gay, but I let a bitch eat me out. Yeah, bad bitch, and my bitch take all these niggas money.
Only because he has so nicely.
Oh, damn.
What
did you put there?
Thumbtacks.
I want your nasty, gross, crusty titties.
Why not? They're really nice.
Ayo, something traumatic happened that changed my life. Check.
Put a finger down, sibling edition. Put a finger down if your mom told you to restart the dryer because the clothes in the dryer weren't dry yet. And when you turned it on, you heard screaming coming from the inside of the dryer. You were like, why is your screaming coming from inside of the dryer? So you turn off the dryer and you open it up and your brother is upside down screaming with a book in his hand because he decided to read in the dryer.
My trauma isn't yours to tell.
I know everyone's really into the bad acting that we can get on old Disney TV shows. Please look at this man pretending to fight.
Yes, I am a female boxer. Yes, we do exist.
Younger flame, he in sicko mode.
Put your goddamn fucking mask on before I sew it to your goddamn face. Hello, class of 2020. Who's excited to be here?
Welcome, everyone. Absolutely. We're so excited to have you.
Just before we get started on the tour, just a few things. The food here is awful. Prison was better.
The dorms here, awful. Prison was better. We would know.
We were cellmates. Just one more thing. The bathrooms are communal, so if you want to take a shower there, take another shower after that somewhere else because you will get gonorrhea in your throat.
I would know. I had it twice last year.
I had it three times. Let's get started, guys.
You're gonna hate it here. You're gonna hate it here.
I'ma ride that dick like a stolen car. I got the best pussy that you had thus far. Which bitch you know going hard, it's me. I'ma ride or die and I don't need the key. I'm finna bounce that ass and drop that ass and pop it like a shootout. I pull them panties down, he's smiling like they bought the food out.
Prove! Show me how. How he's being racist. How he's being homophobic. Explain to me why. How? I don't understand you guys. I don't see any facts. Show me, please, Trump 2020. You're brainwashed.
Get a taste. She can get a taste. What did you say? It's all the same like Mary Kate. She can get a taste.
Alright, so we got this new smoke detector because our other one was broken and they fixed it. They said it's gonna be louder, but more annoying. So I don't know, I'm about to test it out. Let's see if this works.
So I was talking to my Trumpy father about how the Trump administration was pushing for a rule to take away health protection rights from trans people, and he's like, I don't see the issue, we're just prioritizing the health needs of normal people. I was like, sis. And he's like, don't call me that. You know I'm a man. No. I didn't mean sis. I meant sis. Pipe down, sit down, shut down. Completely. Sis, you want to talk about normal? How about when I was 12 and I walked in on you watching lesbian porn, yet you're oddly homophobic?
I don't know
but
who
like,
needs to-
sometimes when I'm talking to, like, creepy men, like, TMI, but, like, I start, like, discharging, and I think it's because they're so gross, my vagina, like, just has to clean itself, dude. Does that happen?
I just thought about something. What if that man in that White House take away the app, and he'd be like, I'll give it back to you if you vote for me.
Man, if you don't get that-
Here you go.
Thank you. Okay, who are you voting for? Oh, what'd you say? I didn't hear you. Trump. One more time for me. Come on. What'd you say? Trump? God!
No, like,
that's
no.
Crazy. What?
Kanye.
Oh. No, don't switch up now.
Kanye.
Too late. Too late for you. You probably done boarded your plane right now. I'm trying to get through to you. You probably done boarded your plane right now, yeah.
Hey, bro, let me hit that.
I mean, that's gay as hell, but shit, alright.
No, what? Bro, I meant your jewel.
Damn! Was really looking forward to getting my cheeks clapped tonight.
Because I want to get really skinny, the only way that I eat is by going and touching the food and, you know, just absorbing its energy. It's so good.
I had started dating a drug dealer in high school because I assumed he'd buy me really nice things because that's what everybody said on Twitter. And then he decided to clean his act up and now I'm dating a man in the army and I hate my life.
I'm staying here at the most expensive restaurant in DC almost. Enjoy my meal.
So whenever I call a restaurant to place an order, usually whoever I'm talking to always assumes that I'm a woman because I naturally sound more feminine, and I can't really blame them. And they'll just say things like, "All right, ma'am, can I get you anything else?" "Okay, miss, so that's all?" And when I was little, it used to piss me off so much, and I'd be like, "Mom, they keep calling me a ma'am or a miss, and I'm not a woman." But now when they do it, I'm just like, "I'm one of the girls, I'm one of the girls, I'm one of the girls."
Today I'm thinking about the time when I was in high school and I asked out a college boy and he was like, "Oh, I'm probably too old for you, but like, you're brave for doing that. I admire your guts." It's like, okay, then rearrange them. What?
Put a finger down if your mom subscribes to your OnlyFans thinking that it was a subscription blog service and she saw you getting railed by your boyfriend. I may have to leave the country.
Bitch!
I like my coffee like I like my men. Filled with cream.
Shawty's like, I'm petty. I don't want your man, but I'm fucking for fun. By my side, and now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
Dude, are you fucking kidding me?